YouTube, man, what's going on, bro? I'm tired of being out, but I ain't gonna cap. I'm so sleepy, bro. Like, it's currently like 8:50, bro. It's late as a bitch for school. I ain't gonna cap. Like, I'm so late, bro, but I'm finna lock in, bro. We finna get ready to go to school. I'm gonna talk to y'all boys, you know, I get dressed and stuff, you know. Alright, YouTube, it's the fit of the day, man, you know. First is a little black hoodie tight shirt. We're gonna take this off, bro, obviously, but we're gonna take this off, bro. But yeah, that's the fit of the day, man, you know. On some calm, cozy shit on top, bro. I don't feel like putting on no other real shit. I mean, no cap. YouTube, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I know the quality, bro. My front facing camera is broke, but bro, one of my dreads just came out, bro. And this was actually, this one was locked, like real talk, bro. This one was locked and it came out, bro. And, you know, I don't know what to do. I'm mad as a bit, like.
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Let me tell you.
We don't care. Brush my teeth and wash my face and stuff, and then I'm gonna catch our boys. Let's see. Catch up with when I get outside the house. And I'm gonna catch up with in the car, because I'm not gonna be playing that loud ass music, y'all boys ain't gonna lie. So I'm gonna catch our boys when I get outside. Yeah. Oh, and then, like, comment, subscribe, bro. One word, 500 type shit. So we get 500. I'm gonna drop some crazy shit for y'all boys. I just gotta like, comment, subscribe, and fuck with the YouTube. Oh my god, just fuck with me, bro. Just fuck with me. I'm telling you, I'm swinging. I'm going up. 2024 is supposed to be my year. I'm not gonna say it's my year. It's supposed to be my year. If I lock in, it's gonna be, bro. So y'all boys, just fuck with me, bro. Alright, YouTube, bro. I'm in the car now. I'm not as tired as I was, you know. I got me some each type shit. This shit, y'all boys, you know.
I'm eating on this morning. I'm going to the store too, but like, got me some grease type shit. If I can open this thing, I got me some waffles. That's how I like my waffles. Bro, don't scrub me, bro. That's how I like my waffles, bro.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
Real shit, bro. That's how I like my waffles. Do not be in the comments on my meat, bro. It's how I like my waffles. I like them burnt, bro. Yes. I don't like soggy waffles. I like them nice and toasted, bro. So don't be on my dick, bro, in the comments. But like, yeah, bro.
I ain't gonna lie. I don't feel like going to school, like, this is ridiculous, bro, like.
Y'all understand, going to school is, like, so aggravating. And I go to one of the most trashy schools, like, yo, bro, trash, dog, real talk. I hate noise discipline, bro. The teachers suck at that, bro. Like, I just got a referral yesterday, because I was standing up. Like, bro, I don't know, bro, like, I don't know, bro. I know I'm yapping, bro, but, like, real talk, bro. I think they let anybody at school be a teacher, bro, like. It'd be weird, like, they let anybody teach, bro. Like, I'm an Indian teacher, bro. And she wrote me up for standing. She said, Ethan, sit down. I said, hold on, give me a second. I'm trying to fix something. She said, speaking Indian, they gonna write me a referral. I see her do it. I'm like, oh, no. So I think I go to the office this morning and get that situated. You know, every time she writes me a referral, I just go to the office and tell them what happened. They take the referral off, but yeah, bro, that teacher, like, one, bro, they talk, like, I don't know what's up with her, bro. She wants mother's job, like, you know.
All right, YouTube. The wind blowing on this bit, kind of cool. I just got me something from the store type shit, you know. I'm swinging with this bit, like, yeah. Saw the people out there type shit. We trying to get in this bit. I'm late the first period. When I get in this bit, I'm about to go straight the second. I'm on some menace type shit today. I got on black forces type shit. I'm swinging this bitch. I ain't gonna lie. Everybody looking at me like, this nigga recording. Yes, I'm recording, nigga. I'm a fucking YouTuber, nigga. Stop looking at me. Weird ass nigga, ham ass nigga, whole ass nigga. But I'm gonna catch y'all boys, man. And I get the light, second period type shit. Cause they don't like niggas be recording and doing all that extra shit inside the office type shit. So, yeah, catch y'all, boys.
And so they did. Yeah. All right, so Russia pulls out of the war. They're not there at the end. So it makes perfect sense. They're not going to be at the peace treaty. They're not invited. But you got the big four. And who were they again, the big four? Who were the winners?
America.
America. Great Britain.
All right. This is the fourth period. What a class, Jeff.
I'm waiting for you.
What a class, bro.
Watch out, bitch. For the class.
Yes. Because I'm YouTube. Just, you know, now you know. Yeah, I know. That shit is different. I know. But yeah, it's fourth period. I don't give a damn what you didn't give me consent to.
That's her square ass friend, too. Y'all both some square ass jits. Like, y'all some lame ass niggas. Huh?
I'm recording. I know. Like, he's vlogging.
I am vlogging.
Okay. They look cute.
No. No, you don't. No. Take your ass to class. Mm.
But that's first period. Tight shit.
What? Wait for me for what?
Like, I'm supposed to take your pictures yesterday.
Oh, I forgot I took pictures yesterday. That bitch was swinging.
They would have been better.
Guess who took them?
They would have been better.
They would.
They would have been better. You can take mine today.
I can't. Ah! My dog got that shit on. Can't tell him what the fit looking like. Okay, she got it. Okay then. Okay then. Okay then. She thinks she that nigga.
Hey, bro, chill out.
Okay, now, you know. We got sub this, you know, I'm in this bitch. I'm having a twirl session. I'm sitting in the back.
Oh my God.
You know.
He's been recording on my iPhone.
Yes, my broken ass phone. Yes, yes. I refuse to get it fixed. Yes. Yes.
It's not even 60 frames.
Yes, the fuck it is.
How
do you know
that shit?
Oh, God, it's 4K 60. You assured, bro. You try to put on. Oh, God, my shit 4K. I'll end the video right now and show you my shit 4K.
That bitch don't look like it,
though. It's a fuck it, dude. Bro, every video I record, it's off for one of y'all two phones. Y'all record on my YouTube.
Exactly, because we got that good phone quality.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Stop putting on. Hold on, bro. Because I knew everybody remember that video. I was selling his ass out because he kept his fucking shit. His quality was shitting me, bro. And her shit was shitting, too. I ain't gonna lie.
But yeah. You still need us, don't you?
Yeah.
How you gonna talk shit to people?
Hey, bro.
Make it make sense.
Yo, I was just crippled, so I really needed CC. Like, where the fuck are you at?
I hope you get out of class early dinner.
Real nigga activity.
We even.
We even. So, dude, tell them boys how I just scraped you, bro.
He did scrape me for a buck,
you know. A quick look come up, bro. You know.
He did scrape David.
Hey, David, tell YouTube how I scraped you, bro. Hey, David, go tell YouTube how I scraped you. Tell YouTube how I scraped you, bro.
Huh?
Tell YouTube how I scraped you and flipped, bro.
Who?
You.
You ain't scraped me and shit. Man, best I scraped you like 2 times.
Bro, dude, why you lying, bro? Nigga, you scraped me 2 times? You came in merchant. You booting up for the camera, bro. Nigga scraped you and you had to ask for $1. Merchant.
Twice.
Look,
2 times I scraped him, right?
And then he said you had no money.
Then you said you had no money, you lied. How you still snatch? You ain't got no money. Okay, damn. Then you lost. You still owe CC $1 because you lost her $1.
I lost Chris $1 and got it right back. Right
now. Yeah. Chris, you got your $1 back? You got your $1 back?
Oh, yeah, I'm straight now.
You happy as a bit now? He happy as a bit now? He got his $1 back. But me, I started off with $1 that wasn't mine. Got my $1 back. Then got more $2 after that. Then got another $1. Then I end up losing. Type shit. So I'm done for the day. I might go on lunch and scrape some more niggas, but you know.
Musty ass.
Hey, come here, bro. They say you musty, bro. Don't run. Why you? Where you running for? Where you going, twin? He mad as fuck. Hey, musty, bro.
It should be a
centipede
that musty.
Hey, he funny. This ham ass nigga. Hey, bro, that shit good?
Yeah.
Yeah, your fat ass, ham ass jit. Nigga, what the fuck you got on your head? Ham ass jit.
Hey, I'm matching. I don't wear
it. You a ham. I'll dap you up for color coordinating and shit, like, but you still a ham ass jit. You ugly as shit. That shit made me a mad. That shit will upset me. Look at Nate. Nate is a ham ass jit. Nate's a ham ass jit. Just like you. I go black forces because I'm on my minutes timing, nigga. Yo.
I don't care.
You don't care? Nigga, fuck you then, boy. Yeah, record me type shit.
Alright.
He swang with the YouTube vlog and shit. Yeah.
Put him in the camera, yeah.
Put him in the camera, okay.
Yeah,
that's my youngin'. This is my son.
Yeah, no, this is my youngin'.
This is my fucking son.
This is my youngin',
bro. This is my son.
This is my youngin'.
I raised this nigga since
he was bro. No, bro. No, I taught him everything he know about football. Oh, God. Like, that's why he so like that type shit. I taught him the real deal. From the ground up type shit, yo.
Nah, nah, this is my fucking son. Everything he do.
She's like, when you see him nigga be scrapping niggas and shit, that's me.
I appreciate that.
Yeah, he read that like that, right. Yo.
Class
27
from
the
yo.
Okay, yeah. And he done been in, you know, snapping shit. Like, oh, God, yo.
All that shit strapped him before.
Oh, you see this hand, man? This ass
nigga.
He's sorry as fuck.
I got more PT
than both of them.
Oh, what, man? Oh, JD?
Let me get this. Hey, don't let Ethan lie to y'all. This nigga do not play on varsity. This nigga fucking ass.
Bro, oh my mama, see this type of shit I be talking about.
Why hating that shit?
Like, yo, why you hating this shit? Like,
that
sorry ass team.
Hey, go step down.
He's scared. He thinking about it. He's scared. Where your girlfriend at? Rubio. What's up, Twan?
Yo. You a ham ass nigga, bro. Get the fuck out my face.
Hey, why you keep playing on me, bro? What's up? Say something to the vlog, man. What's up?
What's up, y'all?
This is slanging. Bro, this vlog is ass. Yeah. I don't eat lunch.
Did I say what's up, bro?
Hey, y'all.
Fake it. Yes, I'm posting this.
Okay, fit check. Shoes, Crocs, socks.
She a ham ass nigga.
I don't know what that
is. Yeah, she trim. That shit not trim.
I think I got this from H&M.
Yeah.
iPad.
Alright, senior.
She an iPad, girlie.
Right.
Yo, shut your hand, man. Shut up. This nigga gay as fuck. Say what's up to the vlog, man.
No, back to it.
Say what's up to the vlog,
I was not done. Bro. Okay, iPad, you know, it came from the iPhone 15, you know, 15 Pro at that. What bags, for example, I got
to
get another one.
Yeah.
Beats, Amazon, Air, Mariah.
What Mariah?
Ass came from my mother.
What Mariah? Oh, tight shit. So you swinging tight shit. Okay, then. Nate, what's up? Say tell to the vlog, bro. You a
What's up, bro?
Let me get these shits up off you, bro. Let me get these. Get them, nigga. I only want them. You can have them back. They don't snatch me no more, little nigga. I'll kill you.
You know you can really go to jail for threats. You talking shit?
Nah, I ain't talking shit. I'm not talking shit, you know. Tell them how you a fake ass YouTuber.
I'm not a fake ass YouTuber. That was a seventh
thing. You supposed to be doing YouTube. What happened?
So YouTube, bro, check me out. I didn't get to record in school and shit because shit was happening. And, you know, y'all boys know that shit, bro. So I didn't get to record in school, but what I did get to do was nothing, bro. I like to do my work type shit. I didn't get to record. But I'm going to record for y'all boys on my practice and shit. Practice start like 5 minutes, so I'm going to record that. A little bit of that, so I get y'all boys some more footage and shit. And yeah, bro. So, to let y'all boys know in advance, bro, I didn't get to record anymore in school. Because, like, my phone was dying, and then I don't be bringing my charger to school, so, like, yeah. So, right now, I'm just waiting for practice to be over. Yeah, so I'm going to catch y'all boys later, man, type shit. All right, YouTube, let me pause this right quick, y'all boys. Watching Casper and shit, but I never really picked up the vlog, but I ain't going to lie. Like, I went to school. They was flagging. They wouldn't let a nigga record. They talking about, you can't record in my class. Like, certain teachers was flagging. Like, that's why when I said I was going to second period and record, I never got to record because my science teacher, she be flagging. She won't let me record in her class. So I was only really able to record in certain spots. But I'm really not going to be recording, you like, in-school videos like that. I'm going to try and do, like, collabs with people and do more, like, out-of-school content, bro, because the school content is kind of getting played out. It's kind of getting, like, dry, bro. It's kind of getting dry, bro. So it's probably the last school video I'm going to drop, you know. I'm gonna try and get more consistent, bro, but yeah, like, I just couldn't record in school, like, and even on practice, bro, you know, it's like, it's a real practice, so you can't really just be picking up the camera and recording and jump, bro. That's like, they not really rocking with that, so, you know, my coaches and them, they don't really be on that type of timing, so,
you know, I'm just trying to do better for y'all boys. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm gonna try and get better quality content for y'all boys. I know it's like, damn. It's like, I ain't really been posting like that. Because, like I said, I've been busy, bro. It's been hard to post. I'm not posting no bullshit, bro. I'm sorry. I just can't do it. I can't post no trash quality content for y'all boys. Because I want something y'all gonna be able to watch and retain y'all attention. So, you know. Yeah, type shit. So, that's what we're going on right now. You know, I'm trying to come up with some more ideas and stuff. You know, for y'all boys. I might do a mall video. A mall public interview. You know, I've been thinking about doing that. And doing a Smash or Pass video, but like with a studio and stuff. I've been working on that, trying to get that along for y'all. But I've just been working on a lot of stuff, bro. Working on getting a camera and then getting a map, but I've been trying to get that lined up, bro. But yeah, bro, right now, watching Casper. You know what I'm saying? Watching Casper. You know what I'm saying? You know, I don't know what's on the screen. She's not naked, on bro. She's not. Is she naked? Oh, that's a statue. I'm tripping. All right, I'm not gonna give Casper too much, too much promo. But y'all boys, I fuck with Casper and shit. So that's enough yapping, bro. Yeah, but I didn't get the long story short, but I didn't hear record, bro. So y'all boys gonna be on my ass in the comments. But I'm gonna catch y'all boys in that video. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed the video. We on the road to 500, like I said, you know. And yeah, bro, shit, y'all boys just fuck with me, bro. We on the road to 500, bro. I'm trying to hit that goal, bro. Like I told y'all, boy, that if we hit 500, bro, I got some bid for y'all, boys. Y'all just gotta trust me, bro. I got some bid for y'all, boys. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, bro, I'm gonna fuck with y'all, boys. Next bid, man. I'm going, bro.